Hello. I'm gonna play my favorite John Prine song. Remember pulling into Wisconsin with a friend of mine. Listened to this 100 times. Here we go. Lake Marie. Where you stand? Standing by peaceful waters. Standing by peaceful waters. Wisconsin border. There was this Indian tribe. They found two babies in the woods. Five babies. One of them was named Elizabeth. She was the fairer of the two. While the smaller, more fragile one was named Marie. Having never seen white girls before, living on the two lakes known as the Twin Lakes, they named the larger, more beautiful lake Lake Elizabeth. Thus, the smaller lake that was hidden from the highway became known forever as Lake Marie. We are standing by peaceful waters, standing by peaceful waters. Found myself talking to this girl who was standing with her back turned to Lake Marie. The wind was blowing, especially through her hair. There were four Italian sausages cooking on the outdoor grill, and they was sizzling. Many years later, we found ourselves in Canada, trying to sail our marriage. Whatever came first. At night, she fell asleep in my arms, up at the tombs of Louis Louis. Oh, baby, we gotta go now. We're standing by peaceful waters, standing by. Dogs were barking as the cars were parking. The loan sharks were sharking and the narcs were narking. Practically everyone was there in the parking lot by the forest preserve. The police found two bodies, naked bodies. And their faces had been horribly disfigured by some sharp object. Saw it on news. The TV news. Black and white video. Do you know what blood looks like in a black and white video? Shadows. Shadows. That's what it looks like. All the love we share between her and me was slain. Slain. Up against the banks of old Lake Marie. Marie! We are standing by peaceful.